3, 4. El vuelo loco, you feeling kind of corto. How can this good news? Baby, let me tell you. Aiden, bro, in a fight with Osanadi, I love doing Polari. Cause if you're eating local, like they're doing it so cal. We only want this food. El vuelo loco. She was born while mourning on the San Juan summer back in 1881. She was a beautiful daughter of the DNRG, and she weighed about 1,000 tons to 45 miles the Animas Canyon, so they set her on the narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water, and she ate a lot of coal, and called herself Silver Tension. Here comes the Silver Tension up from the rainbow. Here comes the Silver Tension. Shoveling home. Here comes the Silver Tension up from the rainbow. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Well, now listen to the whistle on the Rockwood Cut on the High Line of Silverton Town. And you're gonna get a shiver when you check out the river while you're flying your feet straight down. You calm some water at the Needleton Tank and then you struggle up into a 5th grade. And by the time you get too high, past the Millshed Slide, you had to find the Silverton train. Here comes Silverton up from the rainbow. Here comes Silverton shoveling home. Here comes Silverton up from the rainbow. See the smoke and the color so well. Here comes the Silverton up from the rainbow. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Oh no, bound by the station, and early in the morning, there's a whole lot of people in line. And they all got a ticket to the train, and that's good. It's gonna be one time. Well, it's a 45 mile, the Animas Canyon, so they set her on the narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water, and she hit a lot.